Hello friends, welcome to Tech Talks Engineer channel. Today, we will see why power transformer blast incidents happen and precautionary measures to be taken to avoid such incidents. We could see some transformer blast cases. It is evident from the visuals that how dangerous these incidents are. So, let's see what happens inside transformer so that it literally blows up. As we know, any enclosed body like a transformer needs a huge amount of pressure inside the tank to explode. Some recurrent and evident reasons for transformer blast are 1. Temperature rise or deterioration of transformer oil, 2. Severe internal faults. In first case, temperature of oil rises due to cooling system failure or transformer overloading. And oil deterioration happens due to incipient internal fault or oil contamination. And in second case, severe internal faults occur such as winding earth fault, core fault, etc. Due to all such mentioned cases, pressure inside transformer increases. Incipient faults and oil contamination lead to gas formation in oil, which over the period increases pressure. Severe faults creates huge pressure in a very short period of time. This pressure is so huge that it explodes the transformer. Please note that there are multiple prevention and protection layers which can avert transformer blast. Temperature rise of oil is monitored by OTI, called as oil temperature indicator. Also, an effective and functional cooling system prevents temperature rise. Buchholz relay gives an alarm and subsequently trips transformer in case of gas accumulation due to incipient fault. Also DGA, means dissolved gas analysis, of transformer oil is done periodically to identify any gas formation or degradation of oil. Severe internal or external faults are identified and isolated by relays. Even if all these systems fail, there is a PRD installed on transformer tank called as pressure relief device. As name says, this device provides a passageway for oil to release the pressure developed inside transformer. Hence, with these monitoring and protection system, it becomes very easy to identify in advance and prevent transformer blast incidents. Now, let's see how to prevent transformer blast incidents. First, any incipient or severe fault affects transformer oil. Oil starts deteriorating and produces gases. These gases trigger Buchholz relay or can be identified during DGA test of oil. If any gases are identified indicating fault, then immediately transformer internal inspection should be done, such as windings, leads and core should be checked for any insulation damage or any other fault. Protection relays and circuit breaker should be checked periodically so that protection relays and circuit breaker function efficiently during fault and isolate faulty portion effectively. This effective fault isolation avoids excessive stresses on power transformer, preventing it from possible explosion. Overloading of transformer should be avoided. Overloading leads to overheating, which consequently starts oil deterioration. It should be a standard practice to note down OTI and WTI readings, that is the transformer oil temperature and winding temperature readings periodically. Cooling system of power transformer should be functional and effective. Even if all the preventive measures fail and PRD called as pressure relief device is in functional condition, then it gives a passageway to pressure, preventing transformer explosion. Also, it is equally important to keep a track of transformer bushings healthiness. If all the discussed and necessary precautions are taken, then transformer blast, also called as transformer explosion incidents, can be avoided. So guys, hope you like the video. If yes, please hit the like button. For more videos, please subscribe. Thank you.